All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for tuning in for another episode of Chicken Lights and Stray Pipes with old Treyu, an American Truck Simulator. Hope you're doing well out there. Let's dive into today's machine. Today, I am in the Beastly W900B. This is a private mod that's was done by a friend of mine, good supporter of the channel as well, and was given to me to get to use for some content, I guess you could say. It's a fabulous little truck, actually, very well done. On behind her back here, we got the Manic flatbed from HFG. Got Jasper's wheels on it, and on the truck as well. Under the hood of the old beast is Creature Bomb's C-15 King of the Hill. Let's fire it up. Check out where we're headed. A load of bricks from Portland to Vancouver. That shouldn't be too long of a ride. Alright, I hope you enjoy the show, and I'll catch up with you guys on the backside, and a little here and there along the way. Let's do this. Everybody, it turned out pretty well. I mean, besides missing that turn back there, but like I said, we get to hang out in this little sweet Kentworth for a few more minutes together, and so be it. If you like to ride, enjoyed the show, please hit that subscribe button and like button. Let me know if you cared. If you want to step up a little further and support the channel, all that's down in the description, along with the links to the mods beside the truck. So the truck's pretty private. Everything else though is down below. And till next time, guys, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there. Take care.